Teen Fitness. I'm going to be posting an ab challenge today and there's no equipment. This ab challenge is quick. It'll take about
10 minutes.
And you need to really push yourself and try to get through this. If you try it on day one, you'll most likely be better at it the next day, so you might need to up the reps. But that kind of information will be in the description below. Please subscribe and enjoy the session.
So to make this more interesting, all my workouts are a combination of two exercises in this video. So this one is in and out to Russian twist. Now we have flutter kicks to leg lifts. When doing this, try to keep your legs straight. It helped me to point my toes. Next we have reverse crunch to toe tap. Again, try to keep your legs straight so you can fully extend to reach. If your legs are bent, it'll make the exercise more difficult. Finally, we have butterfly sit-ups to deadlift. If you are a beginner, I would recommend doing just one set of this today, then tomorrow trying two sets, all the way up until you get to four sets. It's very short, it only takes 2 minutes to complete one set. The aim of this abs challenge is to get to four sets of four. Thanks for watching.
Please subscribe and press that bell button to make sure you get a notification when I post an update, because all of this is going to be gone.